It starts by showing the money card in the middle. Snap your fingers, and it appears on the end. Snap your fingers again, and it's back in the middle. I'll make it easier. I'll put one of the cards on the table, leaving a jack and a ten. Careful, they're both jacks. The ten's over here. I'll do this one last time for you. I think there's too many jacks. No problem. I'll turn this one over, snap my fingers, and now it's a 10. And of course, this is a 10 too, and that's Ultimonte.